George is definitely distracting. I'm definitely in the undercarriage. What should I be looking for, Robbie? It figures as soon as I go and try and sex a baby lemur.
Both twins are nearby.
As soon as I try and sex a baby lemur, all of a sudden alerts go off.
Lemur
alerts are going off like crazy. My buddy Robbie and Z-Dog over at the Get Swamped team, they gave me another phone call this morning. Apparently, there's another emergency. Gator Scouts are on it. But today, I'm not alone. George?
Surprise! I'm here for the emergency. What's the emergency?
The emergency is that fashion statement that you're not making. Where is
the Crocs with my socks?
Yeah, that is an emergency as well. Where is your vest? That's my gator vest, and it definitely doesn't fit you.
It looks good on me, though. It's more of a dress. More of like a vest dress. Z-Dog! I'm back!
Welcome back.
Did you miss me? Did Mort the lemur miss me?
Yep.
I know he missed me.
Z-Dog! How excited are you to check up on Mort?
I'm so excited. I think I'm more excited than Mort is because Mort has no idea that I'm even here right now.
Mort, nor his lady friends, nor his baby. You have not seen the baby lemurs in how long?
I haven't. It's been too long. Way too long.
Look at that. Oh, I like bread. Bread. I'm definitely not in keto. No. I'm keto. No keto. Give me bread. Carbs. Yeah. Z-Dog. This isn't gonna do. Wait, one more bite. Let me check. Z-Dog? No. Z-Dog, I want rye. Get rid of this wheat.
Find a friend.
Penny.
What? I thought this we were all new. About making the dollars.
We are about making dollars, making but, sense.
So every cent makes dollars? Where's this
Look
Penny?
Her. She's just hanging out.
Hey, Penny.
Hi, Penny.
She prairie dogging?
Penny is definitely prairie dogging right now.
So am I after that egg salad, that fart salad you made me this morning.
TMI, Jeremy.
When's the last time you made me fart salad?
It's been a while.
How long?
You tell me.
It's been way too long, but you made me eat it all before we came out here. Now I got a prairie dog problem. Robbie, is this a Sri Lankan star tortoise?
Yes, very close, Jeremy. It's called Sri Lanka.
Are you a Sri Lanka? Yep. Definitely bobbing the head up and down. Definitely a Sri Lanka. I got that right, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Sri Lanka.
Yep.
Star
yep.
tortoise.
Is this a male or a female?
That is a boy.
Yep. He's a green. He definitely is a boy. He's a Sri Lanka, all right. Sri Lanka?
Sri Lanka Lanka.
Sri Lanka Lanka. That sounds like an old 50s song. Doop 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 doop. Yeah. Sri Lanka. Maybe not. Yep, he likes it.
Look, this tortoise thinks Joey's Crocs are melons.
Oh, who doesn't love melons? This tortoise loves melons. Look at that. Did you happen to bring any melons
Does
today?
Does Simon like melons? Simon, do you like melons?
You like melons? Simon, you like melons?
Blink once for yes.
Uh-huh. Simon, do you like melons? Yes or no? Pretty sure Simon's anti-melons for some reason.
Robbie.
Yeah.
You see them?
I know. There's a fresh crop of blackberries.
Look at that. They're right down there.
Oh my gosh.
A pile of them.
Dude, and they look like they're about ready to eat.
You getting hungry?
I am, man.
Me too.
Wild
me too.
See, if I can. It just.
What?
Almost
almost, Robbie, I can almost.
Those aren't jelly beans.
They're blackberries.
Okay.
You got some?
I did get some. I got some. You ready? Here we go. There you go. All right.
Don't do it.
One.
Don't
two,
do it.
Three.
Oh my God.
What's it taste like?
It's so good.
Like schnozberries?
Give me.
Oh, more. Oh, more.
You guys are so gross.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm good.
Open.
I'm good. That one's yours. Are you sure?
Mort.
You're ready.
Slow-mo.
Slow-mo to Mort? I'm not sure if Mort is ready. Do you see him? Do you see him?
Uh-uh. Not yet.
There he is.
There he is.
He just bounced
in. Oh, baby. Look, there's Mort.
There's baby, and there's Mort.
He always greets me with his hands up.
That's because he's trying to rip your face
my
off.
Goodness.
Look, there's baby.
Hi,
right
baby.
There. There's baby.
Oh my goodness, the baby to the baby.
Oh, baby's on you now. Baby.
Hi.
Baby got back on her arm.
I missed you too.
Baby got
I
back
missed
on her
you
arm.
Too.
Hi, baby.
Look, she jumped on me and I don't even have any treats.
I jumped on you when you
look,
got back too.
To grab your
hand. Treats.
And you didn't have no treats. That see Mort's vicious teeth right there. If you look right there, George seems to think that Mort is trying to greet her, but really the only thing Mort wants to do Mort wants to rip your face right off. Like right now he's going for me. He got me. He actually got me. So he got me. He did break skin. He broke skin right there.
You okay?
Well, I will survive.
One on top. One on top.
Baby.
Joey, come look at the baby.
Do you think?
Come look at the
baby. Do you think Mort did that to me because you're here?
Yeah.
Baby.
You think Mort did that to me because you're here?
Yeah, Mort's very territorial right now.
Look at the baby. That's Mort's baby.
Does she ever come out?
Yeah.
Robbie?
Yeah, she comes out.
That's so cool that baby could still fit through.
I know, not for long.
Hi, baby. You think she's as crazy as Mort?
I don't know what we want to do.
Oh, wait, hold on a second. You called her a she?
Yeah, that one we identified as a she.
Oh, there's a baby.
There's the baby. How does that make you feel?
George Jr.
You think that's a George Jr.?
Right, Robbie?
You have a George Jr. standing next to you. How many do you need?
It doesn't hurt to have more.
You have a George, mm-hmm. You have a George,
mm-hmm.
and a George Jr.
Mm-hmm.
How many more Georges do we need?
Let's keep it going.
There's like six in your family already, right?
A George train?
Oh, look at her
coming
out.
She is not camera shy at all.
No, definitely not camera shy. And there she goes. Mort wants to rip your face off, and the brand new baby. Yeah, I'm talking about you.
Hey, come here.
And then the brand new baby. Look, baby's actually... Baby's getting into YouTube. Robbie, baby's getting into YouTube.
Baby's practicing her skills.
Baby, you going to be the new director, the producer, the writer?
Camera woman.
Come on, baby.
Come on.
Come on, baby. Come on. Good baby.
On. You're such a good girl.
Good yes, you girl. Are.
You're a good girl.
Good girl. She's definitely ready for the big screen. She's ready for the big screen. Wow, Mort,
camera, action.
Mort tore me up. She's got them little claws. You clipping their nails, Robbie?
No.
You don't.
They need them.
What do they need them for?
To protect each other, themselves against each other when they get in fights. And also if a snake gets in the cage,
yeah,
they need those claws.
You know what? I'm going to start growing some myself. Protect myself
go.
Against...
That'd be a good idea.
Yeah, exactly. That's Mort's new baby. Look, Mort's right here trying to destroy me. Mort is literally right there trying to grab everybody he can. And this is the new baby. She is so sweet. Look at her head going through. I think George is over there with the twins now. She's all over the place. Let's go check up on the twins. Okay? You okay if I go look at the twins? I think she's good. Here's the twins! Woo!
Ooh. Flying through the air. They're on the backs of the troops, of the mamas right now. They are incredible. We're going to go in and do some cleaning. I'm guessing you're going to be doing some supervising.
Mm-hmm.
Your man, you see the blood? Look
Where?
At the blood right there. Look, on my finger.
Oh, right there?
You see what he did?
Oh, wow.
You
are
see
you sure
what
that
he did?
Wasn't a mosquito? Because the
That is not a mosquito. Right, the mosquitoes are horrible over here in the lemurs, which is why we have pants. We warned Joey ahead of time. But that's not a mosquito. That's a vicious, vicious attack from
well,
a lemur.
Mort's very territorial. He's like, get away from my woman.
Mort's baby was just climbing out. She got out, and then she went right back in. Let me see if I can touch her tail. Oh, I just, oh, Mort's trying to kill me. All right, you already drew blood. What's the issue, dude?
Like, didn't you have enough?
Dude,
come touch
you
my
already.
Nails,
okay, come on. Good girl. I just got to pet the baby. Mort didn't see it, although Mort is still trying to kill me. And whoop, come on, baby. Mort's trying to get in there to kill me.
He just wants you to count the rings on his tail.
He just wants to kill me. Just wants to get me. But I'm gonna pet his. Oh, there she goes. And there's Mort still trying to get in there to kill me with the play-by-play. And there's his baby. She was just out. She was just out. Mort, tree, baby, Mort, baby, Mort, baby. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Now, we are going to get in. We got some work we got to do. The twins... Look, there's one of the twins
like
right over there.
On
twins are over there. Now, everybody in here is really nice. Another twin over there. And these guys are getting eaten up by about 5,000 mosquitoes. The mosquito. Hey, Robbie, door.
That's all right. They won't come out.
Oh, okay. Well,
she's closing.
Okay, apparently she'll close it.
She'll close it.
I thought she would come out, but no.
She's like, eh.
She's like, yeah, I don't think so. Kids aren't going out to play today. It's vicious out there with all those mosquitoes, isn't it? How many mosquitoes are in this area?
A lot.
I've never seen so many mosquitoes in one area of Florida.
We're all getting eaten alive.
Yeah, I don't even have this over by my creek. And there's not even...
It's much worse at your creek.
No. I've been to my creek plenty of times, and I don't have anything like this. There's no swamp here. There's just mosquitoes. I swear he's breeding mosquitoes for lemurs.
Robbie, are you breeding mosquitoes?
The truth is finally coming out.
The takeover.
Baby.
And she
gone.
She goes.
She gone.
She gone. She knows we're going to start... filming, and she's like, I'm ready.
No, I really think there was just a mosquito on me, and she was like, all right, snack time. She's like, I see him, and that is a snack.
You looking like a snack?
Probably a full meal.
Yes.
Break time.
Break time. Yes, you got that.
So it's break time, but...
Exactly,
without,
rake time.
Without the B.
Yes.
So it's just rake time.
That,
but wouldn't that, if break was without the B, wouldn't that be reek? Which is pretty much the same thing, because all
I don't know,
reek's
I can't
there.
Spell.
You know what?
You can't argue with the man who can't read.
Reek. Break. Reek. R-E-A-K. Reeky. Reek time.
Whatever you say, rookie.
Uh-huh. We won't put the new bamboo in yet.
No.
No, because I want to try to sex these babies, and the less...
You got issues.
In there, we...
I'm just saying. I mean, that's not something I would be publicly declaring to anybody.
You're making Robbie blush and speechless.
Let alone, you know, even in private, I wouldn't be saying things like that. Some things should just not be said. Some things should just not be shared.
Well, we're going to share this as soon as we can identify their sex.
You want to identify.
Exactly.
I got you now. Now I get it. So it's break time.
Break time.
And we're going to identify.
The sex... The gender.
The gender of the lemur babies.
Of the twins.
Of the lemur babies. I get you now. I got you.
You got that?
I got you.
Okay.
Sounds much better once you put it that way.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Well, bamboo.
We can get George.
That's a lot of turds in there.
I know. And that's
Holy
only...
Cow. Am I allowed in here?
Yeah, you can come in.
Okay. Okay. I'm just here to supervise.
That's a lot of turds from the last time. I was just here a couple days ago, Robbie.
Jeremy's scraping up all the turds.
That's a lot of turdens.
They're pooping machines, huh, Robbie?
They are eating pooping machines.
Now what are you doing?
I'm just cleaning up the tube, get the green off it.
Oh, okay. And what is that, one of their toys?
That, you fill it with the monkey biscuits, and that way they have to work for it.
Okay.
So it basically makes their brains work. Even though they've already figured it out and got it memorized. It's like me going to driving.
You guys
my
could
eyes
probably
checked.
Stand
I've got
over
the whole
here,
chart.
Over here.
Over here.
Yeah, okay. You're in the you're in the dookie right now.
Oh, we're in the way?
You're in the dookie zone. You're in the dookie zone, and there's some big dookies down there. It's from those monkey biscuits, I'm guessing.
You're doing a great job, Jeremy.
That's how I roll. That's how I do what I do.
You're taking Reiki to a whole other level.
3 days a week. We work with the gators. We work with the crocs. We work with the lemurs. That way, Jeremy gets his experience with everything.
Yeah. Born natural.
Well, I don't want to brag, but if there's anybody that I know that knows how to take care of turds,
Jeremy's
it'd be you, George. You.
Not to toot your own horn, but poop.
That's you. I just clean up the aftermath. That's it.
There's one of the babies. Whoosh.
But if you look at that one's ears, we just nicknamed it Spike from the ground.
Another beautiful, beautiful baby. Look at that. Oop.
George, you miss the lemurs?
Oh my gosh. I miss them so much.
Do you miss the mosquitoes?
Definitely don't miss the mosquitoes.
Yeah, we don't have mosquitoes like this at our place.
I'm going to have welts.
You already have welts. You have welts everywhere.
Look at
everywhere.
That.
Yeah.
That's pretty bad.
You got a problem here.
Hey, you're donating blood.
Okay, well, that's one way to do it.
I'm borderline anemic. I can't be donating blood.
That's definitely one way to do it.
It'll only take a pint or two.
George, what are you doing?
How's that? How am I doing, boss? Good.
I think you got this.
Okay.
You got a crowd watching, that's for sure.
I got an
They're like, what's she doing? They want to know, what's she doing? I don't know, baby.
Perfect.
I don't know what she's doing.
That's good. We got that done.
What'd you do?
A little something, something.
You just washed that thing off right there?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
For the monkey biscuits?
All right, Z-Dog.
Now it's nice and clean.
I can see that.
You guys got it raked. Ooh. Bring on the bananas.
Nanners?
It's banana time.
Is it snack time?
It is candy time.
You can see everybody's getting excited now. They're jumping everywhere. Why is that,
George? They're more excited than I am, and I'm pretty excited because bananas are like chocolate.
Really?
Is to me.
You mean like wild berry Skittles?
Milk chocolate.
Like Albanese
to me,
gummy bears?
And wild berry Skittles to you.
And Albanese sherbet.
And Albanese gummy
bears. Gummy
bears. Any type of gummy bears.
And
from
gummy
Albanese.
Gummy butterflies.
Mm-hmm.
And gummy worms.
Yes. So you could only imagine the excitement of the lemurs right now.
It's building. It's building. Look, they're all over.
The bananas are a fantastical treat.
The bananas are on their way.
Come on.
Here comes Z-Dog. Here comes Z-Dog. Oh, look, everybody's lining up. Everybody is lining up. This is wild. This is crazy.
All right, this is the plan. George?
What's the plan?
We're going to give you the bowl.
Okay.
And we're going to feed a little bit.
Okay.
Take pieces. We're going to try to trick the babies.
Everybody's jumping everywhere.
So we can identify their gender.
Okay. Everybody wants a manner.
Right. So
did you guys hear that plan? We're going to lure them in with bananas.
You got a little nanner on your nose?
Identify them.
Okay.
But you know what?
Robbie's got nanner in his hands, too.
This is good.
Is that good?
Uh-huh.
Good nanner?
Save some for the lemurs.
Okay. Here goes George.
Here you go.
Okay. Just like that, George. George, you actually have to feed them.
Okay,
you can't.
I'm
look, she's hoarding it all. Okay.
Where's the baby?
Well,
one's right. Where'd
you
go?
Did have one. Now it's above your head.
Oh, there's one
right above my
head. One above your head. This is the male. You can see based on the scent glands there on the forearm. That's King Julian.
Julian, you are such a pig.
This is one of his queens.
Oh, Jeremy.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Come here, baby.
Robbie's trying to find out. Mm-hmm. Come on, distract the baby, George.
Okay.
Distract the baby.
She's eating it. Or he. It's eating it.
It's either a male or a female.
Baby's eating it?
Yeah. He's here?
I'm petting the baby, too. If I can get that foot off the fur, God, it's got a grip.
It's clamping on there.
And that's the spike.
Oh, whoa, there goes another. Whoa, there goes another baby.
Whoa, swigging. With the baby.
Let's see if this baby
flies through the air with the greatest of V's.
Look at the baby licking.
It's spa-ha-ha.
Jeremy, I got the baby to lick the banana.
Look at that. Okay, I'm going to peek. I'm going to peek, Robbie. Okay, I'm going to peek.
Okay.
Oh, no, they knew what I was up to.
This ain't working so well. Oh, my God, the baby's on King Julian.
The baby is. Okay, here, I got baby. A good shot, Robbie. I got a good shot.
Okay, I'm distracting the baby. It's licking the banana.
Okay.
What do you think, Jeremy?
I'm thinking.
What's the 411?
You know what? George is definitely distracting. I'm definitely in the undercarriage. What should I be looking for, Robbie? It figures as soon as I go and try and sex a baby lemur.
Both twins are nearby.
As soon as I try and sex a baby lemur, all of a sudden, alerts
go off.
Lemur alerts
are going off. Lemur alerts
are going off. Lemur alerts are going off like crazy. Do you hear that?
It was a lemur alert.
Okay, George is definitely feeding. That's Spike, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna get another look. I'm gonna have to give you a close.
And this would probably be the easiest one because King Julian loves bananas.
I think that's right there.
George, don't touch. Oh
my God, George, you had it.
George had it on her. Had the baby on her hand. Oh. Robbie did too. Robbie, I got a good look.
I'm trying, his arms, its arms in the way.
Look.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, baby. Baby. Okay. Oh, now baby was on the baby. The baby was on the baby who was on the baby. Okay.
Who's on mama.
Okay, so I definitely got a good, there's another good look.
We need baby back on Julie. Ooh.
There's a good look. Oh. Robbie, I gotta be honest. I don't know what a lemur wee wee looks like on a baby.
Okay, there's a wee wee up here if it's a boy.
Yeah.
Okay. And it's like separated. There's a distance between the two.
I can give you close ups, but I mean I'm not one to be able to actually identify.
But see, look, come here. Look at the rear end of the
adult. Like right there. Okay.
See, it can be deceiving. Because that's a female.
That's a female?
That's a female.
I would have guessed that's a male. And then this is a male, correct?
Yes.
That's King Julian.
That's King Julian.
See, I would have said they were both males. This is not easy.
Oh.
Did you figure it out? Close though, right? That one was close.
Every time that we it's always
so close.
Here, baby.
Okay, I got both babies over here, Robbie. Okay, I'm just gonna
try to lift the tail.
Okay, you give them some nanners, and I'm definitely up all in there. I just don't.
The baby's eating banana.
I just don't know.
The baby.
George has baby eating nanners. There's the other baby right there. I'm trying to figure out, are they males or are they females?
Is it usually this difficult?
With twins, yes, because they tend to be more clingy.
Uh-huh.
Now, the baby over there in Mort's, we sex that one right away because it was coming over to the side of the cage to us and everything. These ones tend to be shy. And the twins grow slower than a single.
Can I have a banana for you? Slice.
Okay. All right, I'm going to see if I can.
Hey, come here. You and I are friends. Why don't you go get one of the babies again? And that way, I give you more bananas. And then I can sex the baby. Okay? That's just between
what?
You and I.
You keep feeding.
Okay.
I'll take a peek. I'll take a peek.
Wait, Julian. Where are you going? I thought we had a deal.
There's definitely something under there, Robbie. There's something under there, but I just don't know what it is.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I mean, I'll send you close-ups and... You know, I kind of feel weird that I'm even doing this right now.
Just lift the skirt and look up there.
I did. I did. I lifted the skirt. I looked, but
did
I'm not
lift
sure.
It high enough?
Okay, Jeremy, I'm distracting this one.
All right. All right. Do what you got to do, George. Okay, I'm looking again. Okay.
You got to lift it so you can see up the belly a little.
Dude, I think I saw all up in them guts. I ain't joking, but I still don't know what I'm looking at.
Was there a slit or was it solid?
Dude, I ain't paying attention like that.
Okay,
that
come ain't... look again. Come look again, Jerry. I've got this one distracted. Come.
Yeah, right. And then a lemur alert is going to go off again. Okay. Oh, man. So
She's
close.
She's backing into a corner.
So close.
She knows what you're up to.
So close. Just can't. Okay, Robbie's on one right here.
Jeremy, can you see?
Jeremy, she just moved again.
Okay, she moved over here. Okay, let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. We got...
This isn't going too well.
What's the plan B? Do we need another plan B?
Thought this was the plan.
This was the plan A, B, and C.
Yeah, this was plan Z. This plan Z dog. Baby, baby, baby.
What do you think we should do?
Right there. The baby's there.
Okay,
baby, you got both babies.
I'm going to distract them.
All right.
I'm distracting her.
This is the hardest time we've ever had to set baby lemurs.
Okay. I'll try another one.
It'd be easy if we just reached over and grabbed the baby. But
okay.
I don't want to stress them like that. We're already scaring them.
Baby, what's up in your armpit?
A lot more shy.
Is that King Julian?
Yeah.
King Julian's all up in your armpit. King Julian's all up in George's armpit.
And we're eventually going to get it.
This is crazy.
Here, Z.
And
the
babies.
Okay, I've got both of them right here. I got both of them right here.
I see you got both of them. She's got both babies right here. Okay. Their tails are to me again.
Oh, another lemur alert.
You got to be kidding me. Another lemur alert? I look under
it's
the tail and we get
lemur.
Another lemur alert.
Great, Jeremy. You just
it's
keep
like
setting off the alarm.
You didn't tell me there were lemur alerts.
Well, did you ask?
Would have been nice to know before I looked up the skirt of a lemur. Okay. You going for...
Yeah, I'm keeping this one distracted. All right, here's the perfect chance, Jeremy.
Jeremy, you got both over there.
I know. Dude, I just don't know, man. I don't know, man. What does...
Oh, that's Spike, that one.
I'm pretty sure we know his.
I don't know.
We're like 90...
90% sure?
Sure that that's Spike's a male.
Okay. Well,
this one we need.
I've looked at that one multiple times, and it doesn't look like anything I've ever seen on a male or a female.
They're kind of deceiving.
I mean, it just kind of looks like a bunch of junk under the trunk.
That's why lemurs are actually
hard
to see.
I'm going to... Would you stop using that terminology? Okay, I gotta... Now another alert's gonna go off. George, give him some food.
Okay, I'm working on it.
I'm gonna get me another look
here. I'm coming in.
We're gonna
I'm
get another
in.
Alert.
Okay.
Here we go.
No alert.
Coming
and...
In.
What happened?
I got a peek.
Where's the other one?
Okay, this is definitely King Julian. That's a male.
Yes, that's definitely Julian.
No doubt that's a male. But...
If you shred this into tiny, tiny pieces, I'll eat it. Oh, really?
You got a little walnut hanging on there, but... This little peanut
here.
Here
we go. Here's another one.
This is Spike. Okay, let's get another check here. And. Jeez.
It's a female, but.
I don't know, Robbie. Dude,
It's tough, dude.
I don't know. I'm not an expert on lemur anatomy.
You know what else is really tough? Hyenas and lemurs are the toughest to.
And
determine
why are you
gender.
Looking under a hyena skirt?
Determine the gender?
Jeremy. That one's on you. That one is on you. That alert is on you. Hey, what do you think about all this?
I'm getting her.
Are you getting her?
I'm getting her.
You're looking a little sus there. You're looking a little sus there. You got some nanners. That alert was for you. That alert wasn't for me.
All right, let's try and sex this one again.
Baby, reveal the gender,
let's
okay?
Let's try and gender reveal this one.
It is a unidentified.
So anytime...
Wait, you're telling me I've been looking
You've been looking at the butt.
So
So that's why I said you got to lift higher.
So the butt is universal.
Right.
Okay. You're looking in the wrong place. Here, Jeremy, you feed and I'll record it.
Yeah, right. Like you could actually lift this high.
I mean, I am short, but I could try.
I think George can get it.
I don't think she can. I don't think she can get that high. I think there's no way. George, feed that one right now.
Where?
Your baby was just there. We could have known. Okay, this is a male. See the walnut? Walnut hanging from the tree? That's definitely a male.
Jeremy?
Yeah?
Come close.
Okay.
Now's your chance.
Okay. All right, I'm going under.
Now's your chance, Jeremy.
I'm going... It's going under. Go. Nope. Okay, keep him there, George. Keep him there.
Oh,
nope. George?
Yes?
I think they're on to me.
They are on to you. You gotta be quicker than that.
It might be the lemur alert.
Than that.
It might be the lemur alert.
Probably.